going to be a good show. I'm excited. I'm ready. Second crowd. There's a decent crowd in there.
So the interesting thing about Tin Can Alehouse, you can either get a Bud Light or you can get one of these. I'm just wondering who gets the free Bud Light when they can have a free giant three horses. It's imported from Germany.
We're currently working on our new record, which will be out early next year, and this song is on it.